I don't know if you're familiar with NoteLoader, but it's an app that lets you download Audica custom songs from inside your Quest. Unfortunately, it has stopped working, and I don't have any idea when it will be fixed. But an alternative to that would be a file manager. It's not as good as the NoteLoader in adding custom songs to Audica, but it helps get the job done, and it works for all games that have native support for custom songs. To install a file manager on your Quest, you can use your computer or your Android phone. For Windows, Mac, and Linux, you need SideQuest. SideQuest lets you install third-party apps on your Quest. For Android, watch my APK installer video. This installer is a file manager that has a built-in APK installer. Download CX File Explorer from the link in the description. And in SideQuest, click the Install APK button and open the file manager to install it. You can disconnect the cable when it says completed. For the Quest version of Audica, we can download only songs and guns, so let's do that. Open your Oculus browser and go to modica.com. Just download songs normally as if you're on your computer. To check the download progress, click the three dots on the upper right corner and go to Downloads. For the custom guns, click Discord and join the Audica Modding Group Discord server. Scroll down to the guns channel and just click the links to download. We're almost done! We just need to put the songs and guns in the right folders. Go to your apps, click all, and scroll down to unknown sources. Open CX File Explorer. Go to Downloads. This is where your downloads from your Oculus browser go. As you can see, all of them end with a .zip. The ones that have Audica before the .zip are song files, and song files should end with .audica, not .zip. What you need to do is remove the .zip by renaming each song. Click and hold a song to select, and at the bottom, click Rename. If you have a lot of songs, select one and click the first box at the top, which is a Select All button, and deselect the few that are not song files. Click Move at the bottom, then the Home button, and paste them to the location shown on your screen. Click the Home button again, then Downloads. As for the guns, select one, click the three dots on the bottom right corner, and click Extract. Then extract to the location shown on your screen. Do the same for the other guns. If it worked for you, let me know by giving this video a thumbs up.